Hi, everyone. Hi, guys. यार ये मोबाइल इतना दूर चला गया, मैं कुछ पढ़ नहीं पा रही हूँ. गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ इज योर संडे ट्रीटिंग? संडे कैसा जा रहा है? हाय निशी, गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस. अच्छा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, वी आर लाइक मिलियन ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, सो दिस स्पेशल लाइव इज टू थैंक एवरी वन ऑफ यू फॉर दैट. हाँ, वेयर डू यू गेट मोस्ट ऑफ योर डेकोरेशंस फ्रॉम योर होम, योर इंटीरियर? यार मैंने पढ़ा नहीं पूरा, निशी वापस भेजो. एंड शीला चाईचा गो गाणं खूप आवडलं, थँक्यू सो मच. अच्छा, हाऊ कॅन यू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ माय लाईव्ह व्हिडिओ? हाऊ डज दॅट हॅपन? आय डोंट नो, हे सब मुझे नहीं समझ में आता. सो व्हाट डू यू डू? ओके, आय डोंट नो, आय रिअली डोंट नो. अंबरिश्ट, राईट, इफ आय एम प्रोनाउन्सिंग यू करेक्टली. प्लीज शेअर सम मेमरीज ऑफ नैनीताल. How do you know I was in Nainital like many, many years back as a child? I was there with my mom for a nice holiday. पुढची ट्रिप कधी आणि कुठे? अमोल, मला US ला जायचंय रे. प्रत्येक वेळी मी US ला प्लॅन करते अँड फॉर सम रिझन इट जस्ट डझंट वर्क, कॅन्सलच होतंय माझं US. आय वॉन्ट गो टू US, सो आय एम प्लॅनिंग दॅट वन्स प्रॉबली द समर स्टार्ट, दॅट्स द राईट टाईम टू गो देअर ना. So yeah, like I was saying, thank you so much for God, this is so distracting na, padho bhi aur baat bhi karo. So yeah, we are like a million family strong on Instagram, and that's the reason why I'm doing this live. And thank you woo, so much, thank you. Seriously yaar, matlab it's an amazing feeling, like such an amazing feeling that you have like such a big family on Instagram, and it's good, bahut kamal ka feeling hai. So guys, please aise hi support karte rahiye, and keep on liking my work, and just pray that I get some really cast work. And you miss me in Big Boss, Yashdeep. We'll find a better place for you where you can miss me. I hope I get some interesting work and you can miss me there and see me there. How much time do I spend in gym? These times I'm spending quite a lot of time in gym, and I quite love to spend my time in gym. Time hai, kar lo. Then once you start getting busy, then you don't have time, so then you can't, you know, really work out as much. To abhi time hai to kar lo. But I'm really enjoying my sessions, by the way. So yeah, so that's what's happening. And of course, I also have a surprise, like I said, ek surprise bhi hai. The last, no, if, oh, how sweet. If I do come to LA, US, I'll come to LA, yes, I'll be coming to LA or Boston, I'm not sure where I'll be coming. But, yeah. Tu real madhe khub chhan dishtes. सौरभ, मम्मी स्क्रीनवर चांगली नाही दिसत का? म्हणजे काय? थँक यू. सो या, अँड द सरप्राईज इज दॅट आय एम गोना डू अ गिव अवे. आय मीन, यू गाईज हॅव गिव्हन मी सो मच, सो आय थिंक आय शुड थँक यू बाय गिव्हिंग अ लिटल समथिंग. And I'm going to do a giveaway, and I'm going to talk about that soon, maybe today or tomorrow, I guess. Yeah, today or tomorrow I'm going to talk about what that giveaway is going to be. So that's especially from me to you. And yeah, that's about it. What movie quotes do you use on a regular basis? I'm not someone who will use a lot of movie quotes. I don't think so. Kab dekha hai mujhe movie quotes use karte hue? Not really. I don't think so. Thank you so much, Sandhya. Thank you so much. Pramod, I'm from Mumbai. I'm very much from Mumbai. Born, brought up, educated, mentally, physically, soulfully. All a Mumbaiite. Whom do you want to win in Big Boss? Oh God. Yaar, yahan tak to tike hue hai na sab log. Mere liye sab winner hai, honestly sab winner hai. But it's not easy, yaar. It's really not easy. Aise kisi ek ko ek ka naam lena bahut mushkil ho jayega. Thank you so much. Any tips for fitness? I'll say just be regular. The thing is to be consistent. If you're not consistent, then you know nothing really works, because aap ek din ekdam daba ke workout karoge, or and then later on if you're not consistent about it or you eat wrong, so you know it doesn't work like that. So you have to be consistent day in, day out, irrespective of whatever your mood is. Fitness doesn't come easy. And you know, for people like me who are like not metabolically blessed, bahut mushkil ho jata hai yaar. Matlab khana dekh bhi lu, soong bhi lu, to 2 kilo aise hi badh jata hai mere. So I have to be like very careful. So that I think listening to your body is very important. Apni body ki suniye. Which is the best... Nikhil, horrible man. I think every place that I meet you, Nikhil, becomes special. So wherever you and I meet, that is a special place for me. So, so yeah. God, you distracted me, are you horrible man? So yeah, so like I was saying, you have to be consistent in your workouts, and that's the key. Yep. I was hoping you would win Big Boss. I was hoping it too, yaar. Winning to chodo. Ek mahine mein hi bahar nikal gayi main. So, yeah. But yes, I think aapka aise sochna hi mere liye. I got that message. Thank you very much. yeah. What food is delicious and ofo, it just goes so fatafat. I can't read, Nishi. I can't read. What food? What do you eat? I just eat anything that's healthy. Basically, I am a health food. Look at the timing. Look at the timing. I just spoke about. Wait. I just spoke about health food and Kalyani, which is like my life. My life revolves. Ikade. Ikade. My life revolves around her. Say hi, Kalyani.
Hi.
Kalyani, I love you. आज हम जी कल्याणी थोड़ी शेमड़ी है इकड़े कल्लू ये ना क्या पढ़ते आज हमारी कल्लू थोड़ी शेमड़ी है क्योंकि बिचारी को सर्दी हो गई है बट कल्लू आई लव यू ओके शर्मा गई सो सो लाइक आई सेड आई लाइक हेल्थ फूड एंड आई एम ड्रिंकिंग लाइक आई थिंक व्हाट पालक जूस सम पालक कोथमीर जूस So yeah, what juice is that? Yeah, like I said, it's palak and kothmir, and it's very good for digestion. It's very good to clear your gut. Hi from Pakistan. Hello, I'm sorry, I couldn't read your name. जब तक पढ़ती तब तक चला गया यार ये बहुत आगे फटाफट जाता है कुछ समझ में नहीं आता है. So yeah. That's about it. Anything interesting you would like to ask me? तुझे काय आहे? खळखळून हसणं मला आवडतं. ए थँक यू. काही लोक घाबरतात त्याला पण. या. Missing pole dance ना? या. Actually, I want to say that I'm coming back to training. Just probably from next week, I'm going to start my training on pole. It's just that before that, I was busy shooting for partners. then after that, Big Boss happened. Once I came out of the Big Boss, there were a lot of things happening around me. I didn't really get the time. But now I'm going to start my pole training again. So horribly out of touch. And pole ka aisa hai na, like if you're not in touch, you have to start from the scratch. So that becomes like a little, not a very good thing. But nevertheless, I'm going to start it. Yes, I go to gym every day. You're the coolest contestant of Big Boss 12. Yay. Thank you. Hey, Resham. Kashiyas, darling. How are you? And, okay, so Resham is this kick-ass friend of mine. And she has amazing cats. Amazing cats. Like, so many of them. And I always tell her that I'm going to visit her, but that visit never happens. So, you have to follow Resham, okay? Resham Tipness. Of course, you all know her. But you have to also follow her for her cats. Amazing kick-ass, beautiful cats she has. Any comments on couple's marriage? I would say, congratulations. Have a blessed married life. I think finding your life partner and getting married is the most beautiful thing anyone can go through. So, and to find a good companion in today's time is like difficult. So, dogs or cats, which do you like more? I love dogs more. Lekin cats are easy to maintain. So, thank you. Do I know Bengali? I don't know Bengali, but Bengali language fascinates me a lot. I really love that language. Mujhe lagta hai kabhi. Hi Richa, hi baby, how are you? Hi darling. Mujhe Bengali language badi interesting lagti hai. Kabhi kabhi lagta hai ki, you know, maine suna hai bahut easy bhi hai because grammar kafi aasan hai. So you never know, one fine day I might just learn it. Life partner baddal kai sapna hai sapna nako re ti mala khari karaychi hai. I really don't know, it's a long list of what I want in my partner, so it's okay. Let's talk about life partner some other day. Do you miss Deepika? I love, yes, I really miss Deepika. I think she's one girl I want to meet desperately once she's out of the Big Boss house. I'm really looking forward to meet her. A party is pending. Richa, seriously, shut up and F off. Because I am tired of asking you again and again when are we meeting and when are we partying. I don't trust you anymore. You're not my friend anymore. How has Big Boss changed you? Kya baat hai, wallah, what a question. Wow, I love these kind of questions. Big Boss. Big Boss has changed me actually in many ways. Jabki main zyada time ruki nahi hu Big Boss mein. Mujhe lagta hai ki main bahut aasani se logon ko trust kar deti hu. I trust people very easily. And not just Big Boss, life and Big Boss ki wajah se shayad logon pe main ab itna aasani se trust nahi karti hu. I don't know ye change acha hai ki bura hai, but us maamle mein main thodi jhalli ya pata nahi kya hu. But I just used to trust people very easily. मैं जब तक कोई सामने वाला कुछ गलत नहीं करता है ना, मैं उस जोन में सोचना नहीं चाहती हूँ किसी बंदे के लिए कि वो गलत हो सकता है या उसके इरादे गलत हो सकते हैं या कुछ हो सकता है. वो चीज़ शायद बदल गई है. When was the first time I faced camera in my life? आप यकीन मानोगे, मैं बहुत ही मतलब एकदम कच्चा लिंबू थी मैं. मतलब शायद आई मस्ट बी लाइक 10 years और समथिंग. 10 years, हाँ, मैं 10 साल की थी तब. कल मिले? कल नहीं मिल सकते, कल मेरा दूसरा प्लान है रिचा, बाद में बात करेंगे. मेरे इंस्टा स्टोरी के बीच में नहीं, अभी मैं डिस्ट्रैक्ट हो रही हूँ. कल नहीं, परसों मिलते हैं रिचा. परसों. टुमारो आई जस्ट हैव अनदर प्लान. सो व्हाट वाज आई टॉकिंग अबाउट? वेट, व्हाट वाज आई टॉकिंग अबाउट? Bye baby, bye Richa. So yeah. मैं किसके बारे में बात कर रही थी भैया, कोई बताएगा मुझे? जस्ट गेटिंग अ लिटिल क्लूलेस. द फर्स्ट टाइम आई फेस कैमरा, करेक्ट, थैंक यू वैभव. सो या आई वॉज 10 years old और तब ना मतलब मैं बचपन में ना बड़ी शाय टाइप की लड़की थी और वो मतलब बहुत कम बात करती थी और यस यस ऋचा, अरे ऋचा तू ऑफलाइन बोल के गई नहीं अब तक, यही तो तेरा प्यार है. सो और मैं बड़ी शाय टाइप की लड़की थी और लोगों को लगता था लाइक मेरे इर्द गिर्द मेरे रिलेटिव्स को कि लड़की क्या करेगी कैमरा के सामने, ये मुंह भी खोल पाएगी या नहीं. बट माई मॉम रियलाइज कि ये लड़की कैमरा के सामने सबसे ज़्यादा कॉन्फिडेंट है और आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ माई मदर रियलाइज कि इस लड़की को पढ़ाई लिखाई से ज़्यादा इन चीज़ों में लड़की ज़्यादा नेचुरल है एंड आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ माई जर्नी स्टार्टेड. तो मैं 10 साल की थी. आंसर्स योर क्वेश्चन. सो हे पुष्कर, हाउ आर यू? इफ यू डोंट नो दैट बाय नाउ आई एम अपसेट विथ यू एंड आई विल टॉक अबाउट दैट लेटर. हाय चिमड़ी, कशी एस, हाय बेबी हिमानी. सो या आई गेस ये मेरा सबसे लंबा खिंचा हुआ लाइव है बाय द वे. इतना कभी मैं लंबी रही नहीं हूँ लाइव पे, लेकिन ये मौका ही ऐसा है कि यू नो आई really wanted to talk and interact and I'm really really very happy today. Thank you so much for all. इतनी प्यारी प्यारी बातें कर रहे हो यार सब लोग, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. So yeah, that's about it. So guys, now I'm going to go. And I'm going to talk about that giveaway soon, maybe today or tomorrow. And I hope you really enjoy and really like the giveaway. And keep loving. And I'm going to give some nice poll. What are you thinking about politics? What about politics? You have to ask me something about politics. Not that I know much, but what about politics? What am I drinking? Dishant, you just missed. I had mentioned it. I'm having a palak and a kothmir. Kothmir ko kya bolte hai yaar hindi mein? Hum log marathi mein kothmir bolte hai. Kothmir hi bolte hai na? Yaar marathi hindi mein bahut gadbad ho jati hai meri. So dhaniya bolte hai, right? Correct dhaniya bolte hai. So yeah. Coriander yaar english ho gaya yaar. Coriander pata hai mujhe, hindi ka pooch rahi thi main. So cool. Anyway, so guys, I'm going to go now because I have to also go somewhere else and get ready. So thank you so much. And it was great chatting with you all. And I'm going to come with you with some interesting videos, be it poll, be it otherwise, be it live. And I'll see you soon. And happy Sunday. And sabko Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, enjoy time with your family and make the most of life. And that's about it. Bye.